This is too much momentum.
Todd, you're listening to Real Synthetic Audio, and there was some brand new stuff for you from a new Minerve single. That was Clear, and that was the Alchemist remix. And for you, before that, you heard a band that's actually got a little bit of a history with them, because they went out and dissed me in public. And since then, we've actually become, I don't know, good acquaintances, I guess you could say. That was Digital Geist with a track called Bad Techno. And they were very kind. They sent me several copies of their new CD and a couple of T-shirts for this year's coming membership drive. That comes in February, and we basically beg you for money and give you prizes and all that sort of stuff. So I do want to know that a number of people who have donated in the past listen to this radio show, prizes that is. And if you're listening, you know, and you would like to send a few CDs or T-shirts or whatever like that, you know, drop me an email. I'm happy to take your swag. We started things off with another band that's got a little bit of a history with RSA. That was Interface with a, I do believe, as yet unreleased track. That was a remix of Escape. That was the Momentum mix. That's pretty good stuff. Their album came out earlier this year. I don't know that I actually got an official copy of it, but they sent me along MP3s, and it's really, really quite good. Anyways, we're going to continue on with another one of these bands with histories with RSA. This is the last new track that I have from Access Zero. This is Lost Among the Rain. I am DJ Todd. You're listening to Real Synthetic Audio. We'll be right back.
today. Well, I'm lost above the rain. You love fast and burn devotion. Can't find the will to stay.
Fantasmas, un día más tendremos cosas bien claras, pero esta vez no permitiré que tus ojos hechicen mi alma. Dime por qué ya no puedo dormir. Dime por qué me persigue tu mirada.
Several weeks because they've done some really interesting remixes, and there was a band by the name of Silica Gel with a singing about pork. No, obviously that's not right. That was Dime Porqué, and that was the Briz mix, and I honestly have absolutely no idea what they're singing about, because I mean, I know that the cliche is that I have real problems with German, but Spanish? whoa, that's like a whole different kettle of fish. The only thing I know is like Dos Equis, por favor, you know. I just know how to order booze in Spanish. Need that for when you go to the Caribbean. Anyways, we're going to continue on with a band, another one of these featuring things, and something just rubs me the wrong way about featuring. This is Nebula H featuring Panagea with a track called Andalusian. I am DJ Todd. You're listening to Real Synthetic Audio. We'll be right back. There was some brand new stuff for you. There's a lot of brand new stuff this week. I'm happy about that. That was some brand new stuff from the Retrozic, from their disc Nightcrawler. And that was a track by the name of Silence. And it's some interesting stuff. Well, some of the stuff from the new disc is a little bit out there for my taste. But that track was kind of laid back and I think fit RSA really well. This week we actually got contacted by the management, A&R, something like that, for the band that we have played a number of times, None. And they were like, hey, do you have our stuff? And I'm like, yes, matter of fact, we do. But they did pass along a couple of singles that we didn't have. So what the hey, we'll play some more stuff from None. This is the single edit of Stop. I am DJ Todd. You're listening to Real Synthetic Audio. See you next week.
Down, you wanna be around, then you start a fool about just to run your rings around. Stop.